Some of that's cold soldered, but I think I get the strands to bond. Filled 3 out of 4 holes on the shielding side, and then the center conductor, that pin is nice and filled, and I had good heat transfer between the wire and the connector tip.
Radio check, high power, Alamitos Bay.
Thank you for using the CETO automated radio check located in Huntington Harbor.
Radio check, high power, Alamitos Bay.
Need help? Call 800-4-CETO.
So I stepped back to admire my new antenna, which is 19 feet tall, and then I realized, what's the height on the bridge? So I jumped in the dinghy and ran over there. 19-foot antenna with the base 9 feet 6 inches above the water, so I've got a total clearance air draft of 28 feet 6 inches. This is close to high tide. So at a maximum high tide, I think I'm going to have about 18 inches of clearance.